Today we're interviewing a stomach.
Hello there.
What is life like as a stomach?
Oh, boy, it was humdrum. I mean, until what's-his-name discovered Tony's Pizza.
Like, right before doing this interview, suddenly, like, New Beverly Nightmare started coming. Came in, I was the second projectionist of the day, so the movie was already playing. And so, you know, you have to change reels here. You don't, it's not a platter system where the whole movie's on there. Every 20 minutes, you change to a different reel. And for some reason, we were showing American Pie 5. And it was just about to be the sex scene. And you could tell, like, all the creeps were ready for the titties to be shown. And I switch, and the other projectionist has threaded up the next reel for me, and I switch from American Pie 5, about to hit titty scene, to the next projector. Instead of it being the titties, he'd accidentally put on a Russian, like, Ziga Vertov silent art movie. And you just hear the whole audience, like boobs are about to boob, and then it's Ziga Vertov, and you just hear the whole audience be like, what? And in the dream, I'm trying to figure out where the proper reel is. I'm stopping it, and the projectors have grown really tall in my dream, and suddenly I can't reach where you put the reels up, and I have to get a chair to reach it, and the only chair is a chair with wheels, and every time I climb on the chair, the wheels start flying back, and I, like, lose the reel, and then I pull it back, and I pick it up, and as soon as I stand on it, and I wake up in a cold sweat.
What's that?
Another pizza craving. Just thinking about Tony sets it off.
Oh, where are you going?
He's going to get a Tony's Pizza, and I follow him anywhere.